But I'm genki. Let's go next. We wanna see the concert.
Yeah, I wonder what's on.
We have the reservation. Excuse me.
Hi. Thank you for coming. How can I help you today?
Are you Miss
Snow? I'm Seto.
Seto, okay. I wanna buy a ticket for the concert.
I'm sorry, Mom. Here we don't provide foods.
I wanna see food concert.
I think it has 2 4. It's really huge.
It's good.
It's cinema.
Oh, beautiful.
I think the SMO of Manila, it has cinema too.
It's so cool, right?
I heard this mall has 2 cinema. Oh. This is usual cinema. Oh. Another is special one. Let's go.
This one looks so different.
It's more luxury. I had it cost twice more than usual. You can relax, special seat. It's like a VIP style.
Can we go inside?
I'm so sorry. I don't have money.
So we can just
look and enjoy.
But it's so special, right?
We don't have this style.
For VIP people, not like us.
I wanna feel the atmosphere, but I'm
sorry. Can I at least smell it? Luxury.
One of the most surprising is scooter.
Did you see it?
I think Cebu original style, but I don't know. Please let me know.
You wanna take the scooter? Let's go.
$130. We can borrow it 1 hour. We are foreigners, so I have to give them ID. So comfortable. Actually, I cannot take bike, but I can take this one because you don't need technique.
You can try it.
How you control is really simple. If you hold this hand, it goes straight, and if you use this hand, it goes back. So it's really simple. You don't need brake, you don't need wheel.
It's so cool, eh?
Look at this.
It smells miracle.
Yeah. It's like a Tokyo Disneyland, right? Mickey Mouse, Mickey Mouse, Mickey, Mickey Mouse.
Tensai Kidori.
There are so many transportation. It's like a dream run.
Look at this. There are so many restaurants.
So you can eat food you want.
I'm kind of tired and I want to eat something sweet.
Let's get some sweet.
Oh my god, I found my love.
I miss you so much. We don't have Jollibee in Japan, so I really want to go. But we have to go to sweet.
What is it?
Ice cream,
but it looks so traditional one. What is the famous for this shop?
This shop is originally from Bohol. In Bohol, they have a huge farm. Because they have a huge farm where they grow all their fruit, their ice cream is made from real fruit.
Wow, it's so fresh.
Yeah.
And it's organic. We don't have this style, right?
But it's so fun!
Itadakimasu!
Itadakimasu!
The smell is so good. Before I eat, I can smell of the watermelon. After I ate, so many textures. I thought just fruits and ice cream, but there's something inside.
I think coconut. They have bananas, ice cream, fruits.
It's happy ice cream.
So we ordered 2 different ice creams, right? Malunggay and chocolate, which recommended by the staff. The malunggay tastes like
it's past time texture.
Yeah.
It's not tongue flavor, madam.
We love it.
Masarap!
That's all!
How was it?
It was so fun!
We can relax at the park. Eat, hala hala.
shopping, go around, yeah, everything. This mall, I have been to so many Filipino malls, but it's special because we can see the beautiful table ocean. It's so special. We had so much fun here, right?
And I realized everywhere we can smell good smell.
I think Filipino, they are perfume.
That's why.
I will miss it. I hope to come back to this mall too. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please